Hi, I'm going to show you how to do a back adjustment. First, we're going to take her opposite arm and cross it over her chest. We're going to take her other arm and cross it over. I'm going to put my left arm under, roll her over. Take my right arm, put it underneath her spine. And then what we would do is we would apply pressure with our forearm and our body. And that's how we would do a back adjustment.